Good morning, St. Paul. Pastor Shonda here. I'm just so glad to be able to send you this message. Hopefully, Brother Ron is able to show it during worship. And I just wanted to jump on and let you know that though I'm not there with you this morning, you're in my heart, you're in my prayers. I want to invite you to remember the people of the 16th District, and particularly in Haiti, in your prayers as you gather for altar prayer this morning, as they are dealing with sustained violence and outbreak from protesters. And so we want to keep Bishop E. Ann Henning Byfield and the people of Haiti in our prayers. But also, I want to let you know that though I may be here on the beach, not just getting away, I got up and had my early morning worship and devotions, stood out in the middle of the ocean in song and prayer, and just been able to do some ministry here. When I thought I was just gonna be able to come for a pastoral Sabbath and to be present, to stand with my cousins in their wedding, God has still opened up opportunities for us to spread the message of the gospel and to let folks know how good the Lord is. And so as I was standing out there singing and worshiping, a gentleman came down and said, I thought I was seeing an angel. I heard the singing and I had to come out and make sure that you were actually real. Beloved, as you're going around for the fellowship and the sharing of the love today, remember, someone may need to know that God is real, and you may be the only one to be able to give them that tangible expression of who God is in their lives. Make sure that you share the love, because remember, we are St. Paul, and we welcome all, but and most importantly, we invite you to know that God loves you, and so do we. And so, Pastor Shonda here. I'm out. Pastor Shonda, P.S. I love you. Y'all take care. Be blessed. I'll see you next Sunday.